final day of the Amateur Golf Championship brings together a young player in R. Sweeney and veteran LOM Munn. But though Munn is one of the finest players that Britain has ever produced, and with all his 40 years experience of golf, it's youth's day, and Sweeney wins at the 17th hole. So R. Sweeney becomes Britain's new amateur champion.